Hello, welcome to this Canon service support tutorial. In this video tutorial, we will show you how to fix the load paper error on your Canon imageRUNNER Advance. First, check the drawers and make sure that the paper is loaded properly. Remove any excess paper or debris and make sure the paper guides are aligned correctly. If the error persists, then check the paper path for any jams or obstructions. To do so, we must pull out, tilt up, and remove the drawer. Check for any torn or stuck paper and remove it carefully. Put the drawer back in after you're done. Even if that clears the error, you should also ensure that the drawers are set up for the paper size and type that you're trying to use. Press Settings and Registration, Preferences, Paper Settings again, select the drawer you want to use and set up the appropriate paper size. Alternatively, you can enable the paper size override option, which will allow you to print a job regardless of size or type. Select Settings and Registration, Function Settings, Printer, Printer Settings, Custom Settings, Paper Feed, Paper Size Override, and make sure the option is on. If the above steps don't resolve the error, try resetting the printer. Turn off the printer using the side power switch and unplug it from the power source. Wait for a few minutes, then plug it back in and turn it on. This will clear any temporary errors and reset the printer. If none of these steps resolve the issue, you may need to contact Canon Support for further assistance. They can help you troubleshoot the issue and determine if any parts need to be replaced. Thank you for watching and see you next time.